A woman is walking home with her three daughters. The eldest daughter turns to her and asks, "Mommy, how did I get my name?" "Well, sweetie, when we were bringing you home from the hospital, a tiny petal rose landed on your head, and that's why we named you Rose." The middle daughter, now curious, asks the same question. "Well, sweetie, when we were bringing you home from the hospital, a tiny lily petal landed on your head, and that's why we named you Lily." The fur girl then asks,
"Mommy?
Shh, quiet now. It's okay, Brick.